It's my pleasure to inform you that we have officially completed all necessary preparations to move forward with the Cluckin Bell operation at your earliest convenience. Let's make this happen.
Deciphering some mediocre code words. It sounds like they're expecting a robbery. I suggest you elegantly fuck their shit up regardless. I'm sure it's hard not to focus on the guys trying to kill you, but remember we're here for the operation, not the people. Acquire the cocaine, clear the safe, get the hell out. Don't forget the extra equipment you sourced if you feel something else will be more effective. I've bribed some friends in the Department of Sanitation to leave it in the dumpster to the rear of the factory. staff to keep up appearances, but I underestimated just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket. about time for you to get out of there. There's a healthy mix of cops and cartel ready to gun you down on your way out. So be ready. Okay, they're mobilizing on the comms. Sounds like they're about to shut down any nearby roads. But as usual, we're one step ahead. Your getaway car is stored just beyond their reach. I strongly advise you make your way to the getaway vehicle. I can confirm it's still where you left it. I'm guessing you'll make it to the next state before they break the net. Okay, see that anybody chasing you is appropriately shaken, stirred, or otherwise dispatched. Whatever it takes to get you back to the lockup alone with the deliverables. operation has livened up my day-to-day considerably. Makes a pleasant change from people holding up 24/7 stores.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, I'll disassociate.